If it's more of a medium that enables cheating, surely that's bad.
But OnlyFans would be an evolution.
Discovery. I'm seeing ass everywhere. Like, I know, apparently it's to do with like what you look at. But it's not to do with me.
Okay, let's say back in the 90s or the 80s. If something like this was done, what would be said to the woman at that time?
Well, I endorse it. Like, do as you please.